tickets in your car for me? Miss your keys. Put your hands on the steering wheel. You got a gun in your pocket? Huh? Because I just saw the butt of a gun. You got a gun in your pocket? Listen to me very carefully, brother. Listen to me very carefully. You move your hands anywhere near that gun, you're going to get shot. Do you understand that? Do you understand that? Answer the question.
Yes, I have my
gun. Don't reach for the gun. What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I said, yeah. I got my stuff.
Keep your hands on the steering wheel, bro.
I'm sorry. I'm yes.
Can you all get to your boy, man?
My bad. I'm trying to show you. What's wrong with
you? You reach on that one more time, bro.
My bad. I'm trying to show you that I got my certification right here.
We can figure all that out later, all right? Don't reach down there. Hey, first step. Pull out the passenger. Make sure you got no weapons on him.
I ain't got nothing on you.
I ain't got nothing, bro.
All right, take your seatbelt off. My bad. I'm sorry, sir.
Just relax.
I'm sorry. You made me nervous.
Just relax, bro. Because you got a gun in your pocket. Yeah, you got a gun in your pocket. You said nothing to me. Keep your hands on the steering wheel, bro.
I know. I'm sorry. But you scared the fuck out of me.
And I get it, but you don't put your hands down when I tell you to keep your hands up there, right? Hey, bro, can you come around that side and grab the gun out of his pocket?
It's not in my pocket.
Or wherever it was, it's right there. Keep your hands up, bro. You don't have a CPL?
Here you go, here.
A CPL, sir, not an application.
All my stuff that I just certified and everything, is my CPL is in the mail and everything.
So, did you learn that when you get stopped, you tell a cop you have a gun, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm
you scared, didn't say nothing, bro. I the butt of a gun.
That's the first thing you say, man.
That scared me so much. I did not know you
step out the car for me. Just relax, backseat. Turn around.
Everything, bro.
Sit right there. No. I wasn't about to shoot you, but you don't put your hand down. I'll put you in cuffs until we figure out if you got supposed to carry that, alright? You're under arrest. You're gonna go over there to that officer. Hey, Parnell, can you grab him for me? Come on up. You got nothing on you, brother?
No.
Can you turn around for me? Just to make sure. It's all right.